In this video, we will showcase App Profile Manager, a new feature for multi-session apps like Customer Service Workspace and Omnichannel for Customer Service. Let's walk through an example. Contoso Limited sells laptops and printers. Alex is an administrator in the contact center, and Anna and Eric are agents who work on laptop and printer-related cases, respectively. The process, tools, and applications required to solve the printer and laptop cases are different. Alex goes to make.powerapps.com and selects the Customer Service Workspace app. He then clicks on the ellipsis and selects App Profile Manager. He will create a laptop cases profile for Anna and other agents in the laptop support team, and then a printer cases profile for Eric and agents in the printer support team. In the app profile, he goes to the Session Template tab to reuse an existing, or create a new, layout for presentation of a particular entity. As the visual on the right conveys, the template describes how things should be arranged when a user of this app profile opens a record for the selected entity type. He then goes to the Productivity Pane tab and enables the Productivity Pane, specifying that it should load in expanded mode. This is the contextual right-hand pane where tools like Smart Assist display AI-driven suggestions and agent scripts offer prescriptive guidance. Here, Alex will enable agent scripts for the laptop support team. He then assigns this app profile to Anna and other members of the laptop support team. When Anna uses Customer Service Workspace and picks a case, it will open in the precise configuration that Alex specified. Note how the productivity pane contains only the agent script tooling in this scenario. Returning to App Profile Manager, let's assume that Alex creates a similar configuration for Eric and the printer support group, but enables Smart Assist for them instead of agent scripts. Now, when Eric uses Customer Service Workspace and picks a case, he sees a printer team case session configuration with AI-driven knowledge articles, as well as similar case recommendations in the productivity pane. We're working to make it this easy for admins to tailor most agent experiences by configuration alone. Now, let's take this just one step further and say that the laptop support group decides to use our omnichannel offering to chat and message with customers. All Alex has to do is go to the app profile for the laptop support group, open the Channels tab, and enable the channels toggle. Note that this is where voice channels from Microsoft or other parties may also be enabled. When Anna and others in the laptop support team next use Customer Service Workspace, they'll be able to receive and accept chat notifications to engage with customers.